back with the weirdest review I've ever done on the channel. It's a Nerf Cricket Bat. Why are we talking about a Nerf Cricket Bat? Because people always want to talk about Nerf melee weapons. And most Nerf melee weapons with their solid core are way too hard to use on anybody. This thing, though, I can really get a wind up, and it doesn't hurt. So this isn't a bad option. But more excitingly, it comes with weird spongy balls. So you get, you know, throwables. How cool is that?